Hi guys, welcome back to Adhya Guys. So today I thought of making something related to HTML, and it's the 50th episode of Adhya Guys. And I thought something to make something of HTML. So I thought of using if and else condition and making something very interesting. So let's just give this a title. So we have the basic all the basic code. And if and else, then here we have body. So we'll be using JavaScript for this, okay? So now we are centering a text. I mean centering the button, okay? Centering the button. Now let's just create a button on click. Okay, now we need to add a function, my function. So its name is my function. Okay, so that's it. One my function, then to make it clear. Okay, that's enough. So that now let's just close this button and it's age, okay? So now enter your age. So as I was saying, password. So we can do the password also. I will tell you how. So now I will be doing not a password, I will be doing something of age. So if you are below 18 and your website doesn't need a person below 18 to see that, you don't want anyone below 18 to see that or something like that, then what you can do is add such a feature. So I'll be adding the if value will be greater than 10, okay? It should be greater than 10. Value should be greater than 10. If it's not, then it won't work. I mean, it will be saying error or something like that. It's what we enter, right? So now let's start the script. Now let's close script. This is my problem. Wait. Script. Okay, now it's done. Now what we need to do is function my function. We need to function my function, right? Function my function. Okay, and now we are opening a curly bracket. Need some space, and we need to add a variable, and the value of the variable is equal to prompt value. Okay, the prompt value is okay. Enter your age, just like the one over here. Age. Okay, now the prompt is done. Okay, just a second. Something very important was missing. Now we need an alert tab. So we are basically using alert tab for adding all this, giving all the message. If you want to repeat showing your value, then use this tag, or no need of this tag. So now if is coming, the if condition is coming. Now we need a if else statement, right? So we are doing that, and we have value equal to ABC. That's just a value, okay. It's for password, but as it's for age, it's like variable value great is should be greater than 10 or 18 or anything. And you should note something. If you're using to do not age and you're just gonna make a password for your site, then make sure that you use double quotes, okay, or else it won't work. And we have added the value. Okay, that's it. And next we have alert. If it's alert and in bracket double quotes, you have access and if something else is, we use the else tag for that, we give another alert. If that will be using the other alert of, so just a second. Sorry. You don't have access. Have access. And let's just add the other stuff. Important stuff, or else the small mistakes will not make our Java this script run. So now it's done. Now let's open it through live server. Okay, so here we have enter your age. So I'm first typing 9. Sorry, you don't have access. So the else tag is working. So now let's see what about the if tag. Now if tag, what about 11, my age, 11, you have access. So we have successfully done this, and I will be posting a link of this code in the description list, so you can just refer this if you have any doubts. And that's all for today, and thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye.